Good evening. Having split the first two games of a six-game series, the Erie Seawolves looked for back-to-back victories against Reading. Big second inning for the Howlers in a scoreless game. John Valente sneaks an RBI single through the left side. Scoring from second is Andre Lipsius. Erie scoring the game's first run and led it 1-0. Next batter, it's Josh Lester. And with two on, belts this one deep to right center field, just kept carrying and eventually over the fence for a three-run home run, his eighth of the season. Erie leading 4-0. Top of the third inning, Reading gets one of those runs back. Josh Steven at the plate slices an RBI double to left field. Sal Grazzo would score on the play. That made it 4-1 in favor of Erie. Then with the score at 4-2, the sky opened up and a serious downpour showered UPMC Park. The field crew came out to tarp the field. They did an amazing job keeping most of it dry. They would be in a lengthy rain delay, but they were able to resume play, and eventually it went final as the Seawolves go on to win it by the count of 5-3. Same two clubs back at it again on Friday night from UPMC Park.